Talk about the complaint, the FIR that has now been registered against Union Mantri Ravneet Singh Bittu over his terrorist number one comment that he made against Rahul Gandhi. And this is the gali politics, the fight that seems to be escalating. As far as the congressman, we are told, who has filed this FIR in Bengaluru, as far as this complaint is concerned, because Ravneet Singh Bittu, we just heard, continues to remain unfazed. But this is how the Congress party seems to be escalating attack on their part. We have seen the protests on the streets that have been taking place against and outside, as far as the BJP leaders and outside the BJP office yesterday, effigies that were burned, and police had a hard time controlling as far as the crowd there is concerned of the Congress party leaders who had come out on the streets as well. But now we are looking at the police now being involved with it comes to the complaints that have now been filed in Bengaluru. It is the Congress Karnataka Sarkar, and against Ravneet Singh Bittu, we are told that a congressman has gone ahead to register a complaint against the union minister. And it is not just the union minister. We are looking at a series of leaders coming from the NDA as well, one after the other, like a domino effect, had started to take on Rahul Gandhi. In fact, when it comes to the statements that have been made by the leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha while he was on his visit to the United States of America, and of course when it comes to the counter that is now coming on part from the BJP, BJP president and union minister JP Nadda also penning an open letter to Congress party president Mallikarjun Kharge. We have Imran with us right now. Imran, good morning. As far as we are told that in Bengaluru, a complaint that has now been registered against union minister Ravneet Singh Bittu.
Yes, against the statements on Rahul Gandhi, the Congress party had made several protests yesterday, and also in a complaint has been filed with the High Grounds police station in Bengaluru. A similar complaint, FIR were registered, and similar way how Ajay Makan in Delhi had given a complaint based on similar lines, so seems to be a tactic of the Congress party that they have based on complaints, an FIR has been registered in the High Grounds police station against the union minister. The police are yet to reveal the sections under which is invoked, but what we're getting now is a statement of Rahul Gandhi. The complaint has been received, and one Congress worker, Ravinder, has given the complaint based on which an FIR has been registered against the union minister.
All right, but as far as this complaint particularly is concerned, what does it exactly say as far as what is the complainant seeking here as an action to be taken against a union minister, Imran?
Well, they say he's said that they were threatened about causing disturbance and several other sections of Bharatiya Nyaya Samiti based on which sections have been registered, and based on which they have filed an FIR at the High Grounds police station. It seems to be similar lines on what Ajay Makan had given a complaint to Delhi, and taking the model of that complaint, the similar way this complaint has been filed here in the High Grounds police station, based on which an FIR has been registered against the union minister.
So at the High Grounds police station, we are told in Bengaluru, where this complaint that has been registered by a congressman against union minister as far as Ravneet Singh Bittu's remarks of calling Rahul Gandhi as terrorist number one. Please do stay on with us, Imran, as I was talking about when